Jordan!
I finish.
Finish now.
Oh, no, I was thinking of
Joshua Klitschko on Saturday night. What's happening?
Good fight. I just think, get the hell out of my video. Sit down for flash time. Come over here, please. We don't want this in the video. You can't jump in this. Yeah, you have to have 8 knockouts to jump in this. Anyway, it's all, little man.
6 fights.
It's all. I've had more knockouts than he's had fights. Anyhow, it's a good fight. I hope Joshua wins. I hope he wins, but it might be Klitschko.
Really?
Yeah, I hope he wins. In fact, you know what? I'm going for Joshua all day, every day. Great
how?
Britain.
How's he gonna do it?
Maybe points. He's gonna show everyone how fit he is, and I believe it's gonna be Joshua.
Oh, Lyndon. Lyndon. He's going for Joshua's alpha. What's the King Arthur going for? Can Klitschko roll back the years, or is our boy going to do it?
I'm saying, everyone thinks that Joshua's the puncher in this, but you got to look at Klitschko's record. He's knocked out nearly all of his opponents. So you can't rule out a Klitschko knockout. But everyone's waiting to see Joshua's fitness over the amount of rounds, so you know it'd be good if it'd be good if we can see them both. See Klitschko, if Klitschko still got the power and still got the stamina to go the rounds, and to see if Joshua actually has got the stamina to go the rounds as well. I'm gonna go with a Joshua win by knockout. I'm gonna go with that. Joshua win by knockout.
You know Joshua, don't you? He was with him on the GB squad.
Yeah, used to see him a few times. Yeah, I used to see him a few times. I put him down in sparring a couple of times. Nah, joke. He's good. He's a humble man. He's as humble as you see him on TV.
Did you ever spar him?
Nah. He's too big.
Mixie knows him.
Nah, he's too little. He's too little for me to spar. he's as humble as you see him on TV and on camera.
Yeah. Let's hope he does.
I hope so.
Let's go and get some of the other guys' predictions. How you see it?
Joshua knockout or Klitschko on points.
Yeah.
Joshua's just got a lot more power in him. He's built to knock people out.
Joshua. Paulie, I know you've given your prediction on this. Let's have it. Has anything changed? See it the same?
Probably change this time. Gonna go for Joshua's stoppage.
Yeah.
Joshua's stoppage.
Late, early.
Round six.
Joshua. Okay.
Kind of make you or break it for this round. So.
What did you think of Daniel Dubois the other day? You took Blaze down to London to fight him, didn't you? I know it's a bit short notice for him, and he was stepping up to heavyweight.
Things that we have to do in boxing to earn a living. Blaze not done nothing since he fought Sam Mai in October, I think it was. Not even been in the gym. So when he came back, he's got a lot of pressure because he's got his license running out. His medical's running out. And no money, so when the phone call, when I answered the phone and I said, you want to fight him? I told him. So he was with no brainer, he had to take it. Then he should have listened, because the game plan was about keeping the movement and see how he goes after the second round. And Blaze was feeling good, even with no training, was feeling good, and because he'd never been hurt. He tried to pull on him, so he tried to fight a bigger man. You don't fight a bigger man. So he had the wrong approach, he didn't listen. So he didn't listen. But it's a lesson to learn, he's going to learn from it.
Yeah. Typical Blaze fashion, he went in there swinging, didn't he?
So he tried, and didn't pay off. He learned with it afterwards, regretting not listening. But it's one of those things, he come back, he's not like it was major hurt. So he didn't come back.
What do you think of the boy?
Well,
young lad, and he's only 19.
You can't tell much. Say, Blaze is a cruiserweight, Blaze is not even heavyweight. Yeah. But credit to him, he's doing the right thing, he's doing his job. He's doing what he's been asked, so only time will tell. It's like with Joshua, only time will tell. If he keeps his head down and working the way he is working, there's no reason why he shouldn't,
Blaze
shouldn't,
all right.
shouldn't get there. No, Blaze fine, he was fine after it.
Good.
So.
Right, we're going to see the boys get their predictions. Cheers, Paulie.
Yeah, no.
You know what I went up with them, I'm going to say.
Martin.
You got the dips, yeah?
Joshua Klitschko, have you got it?
Joshua points. Can't seem to stop it.
Joshua point.
Yeah. Because just because Klitschko, I think he's just not. He's tough, innit? I don't think he's going to go down for AJ, but I think he's past it to not win. So yeah, that's what I'm going with AJ. Actually, it could be a late stoppage, I think, with Joshua. Because he has some people worse than Klitschko took Joshua in the distance. So yeah, could be a late stoppage. Our points for Joshua.
Definitely Joshua.
Yeah.
Mike, you get your opinion on the Joshua Klitschko at the weekend. Good fight, looking forward to it.
Excellent fight. Me personally, I'm going for
So,
up,
I'm not giving them.
Joshua.
Yeah.
Yeah, you think he'll do it, yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Sorry, I've got to come in on this interview.
Brothers,
I'm not giving them to Wick, I'm not getting them there. Put the camera on that big guy.
They were legit.
Jim King, yeah.
They were legit. They were 50 dips.
Jim King got outdone. Yeah, I'm not happy.
I got 47, yeah. I got 50.
No, he didn't. Whoa. He didn't. Do a 50, not right.
Pull up, that is.
I've got the 50.
Joshua Klitschko.
Klitschko.
Your mic's going for. Right, controversial. Go on.
Klitschko, not because, I think, just because of the experience and the fact that everybody's writing him off. I mean, I think he's a guy that's not meant to be reckoned with. I think Tyson got into his head a little bit and threw him off. That little bit what Tyson did, he couldn't deal with it. So, no disrespect to Joshua, he's a good champion, but, you know, I'm entitled to have an opinion. Opinion is Klitschko.
Points. Yeah.
Points, Klitschko.
Right, you're right. Wickham, good win last night
for you. Thank you very much.
Really good performance.
Thank you.
How do you see it going, Joshua Klitschko?
Depends how they turn up. If they're a bit tentative, you know, they're both a bit standoff, could go to points. Any one of them could get knocked out. They're both big punchers. I'd like Joshua to win, but, you know, like Pat said, you know, could well be Klitschko, but I'm going to go with Joshua just because I want Joshua to win.
Yeah, think he'll stop him?
Yeah. Within the first seven, I'd say. After that, I don't think he's got any chance of stopping him.
Matty reckons points. I think if he does win, Klitschko will probably be points. So.
Yeah, I'd agree with that.
Chris Moran, have you got it? I've just asked your opinion, haven't I? So yeah, I'll give it again for the sake of this video.
Yeah, like I said, I've got mixed views on it. Like, I just think if he goes past five, Klitschko wins. Anything. Joshua wins, gonna knock him out of the five. After that, it's Klitschko. If I'm gonna say one of them, I'm gonna say Klitschko. I'm gonna go for the points with. But don't forget, don't get it twisted. Klitschko can knock him out.
Let's go.
All right. Okay. All right. Well, if not, I'll catch up with you. All right. See you in a bit. Pull ups then. Go on. Show us a few of them, Chris.
Nah, bro. Not got them in the bag.
It's a pull up competition. How do you see it going, mate? The fight, Joshua Klitschko, looking forward to it.
Well, just Klitschko's got more experience and hopefully he can hold him off until the last couple of rounds, you know what I mean? But like you're saying, Joshua's the younger opponent, so he's going to look more aggressive. And like Pat was saying, Klitschko's got more experience to hold him back, you know what I mean? And like Tyson Fury, like Pat was saying, he got into his head from the weigh-in, so he didn't really go in for what he could have, so he holded back and let him pump pressure onto him, you know what I mean? So he could go either way, really. Really can, because Joshua's a young lad and he's looking to take it, you know what I mean? Where Klitschko's got the experience and he's not going to be looking to let him knock him out like that, you know what I mean? He's just going to wait and buy his time, hopefully. He'll go either way on points, so either way fighting it, really. You've got one hungry and you've got one what's been in it for ages, so it's just experience against someone who's much hungrier, isn't it, really?
Looking forward to it, yeah, be a good one. How do you see it going, mate? The Joshua Klitschko?
Joshua Klitschko in 3 times. I think they're both dog and one of them's going to win, innit? That's what I think.
You're picking anyone?
I'm picking any of them. Just depends whose date it is.
Yeah, so it can go either way.
Klitschko, fucking Joshua. Anyway.
Are you seeing it with Dylan White, didn't you, with Joshua?
He got that dig and he stepped back, he went back to the Olympics. He knew he couldn't walk on someone with experience like that because he'll just put it on you. So he stepped back by the time and then hopefully he done it, didn't he, in the seventh round, put him down, you know what I mean, over and done with. You know what I mean? But with them people with older experience, they know to step back and wait and buy your time. They know don't just go in for the aggression straight away. They buy the time, don't they, mate, and just wait for it and pick off what you can. If you can't pick, you're not going to throw, are you? Simple. So you can pick your shots, you pick them, don't you, mate?
It's going to be a good one.
Yeah, it's going to be a good one. I reckon 12th round, mate. 12th round. Points.
either. You can't say because it's hard, you don't know what they're going to do.
I'm going to put my neck on the line. I'm going to say Joshua is going to knock him out. Klitschko,
no, he's going to knock him out.
He's, like we're saying with Dylan White, yet again, like you're saying, he'll knock him out. I know, but if he does that to Klitschko yet again, he's going to step back. You know what I mean? He's going to use the knowledge of what he's got in his head to think, you're much younger, you don't know. You're getting experience, innit? That's what he's there for.
He's been knocked out before, Klitschko.
I know, but that's off him, a bigger man with more weight.
No one can punt like him.
I know, like, but he done it with Dylan White. Dylan White put one on him, bang, he stuck back, he wobbled, that was it, he stayed then.
Yeah, but the heavyweights.
I know, but he just shows he can take a punch.
It just shows he can take a shot.
I know, but once he took that shot, he didn't want another shot like that, and he stayed back, didn't he?
Yeah, but you wouldn't know, would you? You'd go back and you use your common sense.
Yeah, yeah, like you said.
Yeah, and you'd pick him off, and then when the time's right, then he'd come again.
That's what I'm saying. Yes.
Yeah, anyone could get a heavyweight, you know.
Time, yeah. You know what I mean?
In the heavyweights, you see, it only takes one punch.
Yeah, we know that. But Klitschko's not going to be knowledgeable into that, you know what I mean?
Klitschko is a jab.
Yeah, and hold.
Jab and hold.
Because he knows if you're close to the range of shot, you can't pop off a big shot. Yeah. You've got to stay in, as you're saying. Right, you're using body weight, aren't you? Mm. But when you get under and out, like you're saying, mate, you can throw more power, can't you, mate? You know what I mean? So being a closer, you'd have to win 20, mate. You know what I mean?
That's all he does, but I think he'll get stopped, mate.
Really,
dude. I think youth will take over in this one.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He's hungry, innit? Like I said, he's up and coming and he's hungry. And he wants it more than ever.
Yeah.
Klitschko's in the game to give him experience. Hopefully, like you're saying, Mike, if you work from the experience, then he'll get in there.
Yeah.
But if he works with the experience, what he's got from the Olympics and all the rest of the stuff, then it's going to be a full-on brawl, 12 rounds. Mm. We're going to go either way on points, you know what I mean, mate? I know what you're saying, he's hungry and he wants it. He is a big digger, he's got some big punches.
He's only got to land one.
But will Klitschko let him land the big thing? That's the point we've got to make. Is Klitschko really going to put his chin on the line?
It's about him creating opportunities.
Yeah.
And I think Joshua will create the opportunity to land that one punch.
Yeah.
I do.
He's got to change tactics.
So I was all talking. Look forward to it, can't wait.
Can't keep moving with the same tactics. He's got to change them tactics. Why can't
he? Let's put some pennies on this.
I don't put no pennies on. I don't gamble, man, mate.
All right, no problem.